Remember that we talked about recipes in the intro? Well, there is a third button on the datasets page called Modify by Recipe that you can click on to write code and create a modified dataset. New datasets can be created by modifying an existing dataset with the help of a data recipe. So, if you click this button, you have a drop-down window with a couple of options. You can provide a data recipe URL, which means that you can load a custom recipe from a URL source, from GitHub, or from a local file. You can also upload the data recipe. You can apply an existing data recipe that you loaded earlier in your driverless AI platform, or you can click the Live Code button to write code directly into the driverless AI itself. Nice trick to have in your pocket, right? Let's click on the Live Code button. In this new pop-up window that appears, you have an example written in Python code already. If applied, this code will create a new dataset based on the previous one, by taking into consideration the active lines of code, meaning the ones that are not commented and do not have a hashtag sign in front of them. Here, out of the original dataset, only 4 columns will be kept. But you can add any type of Python code to filter the dataset out and to modify it as you please. You can also reset the default code, download it, or preview the new dataset. And at the end, if you are happy with the results, you can click on the Apply button to apply the modifications and create a new dataset based on your chosen function code. Let's click on Apply, which will trigger a new task that creates a new dataset from the custom recipe. Now we are brought back on the Datasets tab and we can see an additional row called 1.creditscore.csv. The column number of this new dataset is 4, exactly as we requested in the function code. And we can also click for actions on this new row to access its dataset details page, exactly as in the previous case. So congrats! You can now perform data manipulations on your original dataset directly from H2O Driverless AI. Feel free to explore this page and move to the next lecture when ready.